to In the Stacks, where today's book review is The Distant Hours by Kate Morton. Growing up, we all have favorite books, and for Edie it was The True History of the Mudman, a children's classic that made her want to work in publishing. It comes as some surprise when she finds that during the war her mother was evacuated to the castle where the author Raymond Blythe lived and wrote the tale. Mildred's castle is still inhabited by the Blythe sisters, now elderly women each nursing disappointments. Their father's legacy and the care of their home has been a kind of curse, unless there are darker forces at work. Edie's relationship with her own mother is also fraught and has never made sense. So when the opportunity arises for Edie to investigate the story behind the story of the Mudman, she jumps at the chance. Full of haunting passages and memories of ancestors within the walls, this novel takes us into the past to reveal secrets so that people in the present are content at last. Thanks for watching. As always, I'll be donating a copy of The Distant Hours to charity.